I wanted to get into the academy. That was it.
That was the best all-round performance of the entire night.
It's like I'm in a dream. Oh, it's just hysterical.
To Trisha.
I've had the down days.
It didn't do anything for me.
Give us a break.
What's going on?
It just feels like forever being without the family. Has Lily been singing for you? Ready or not, you I do not care. I've had a breakthrough.
The best song in the entire competition.
You've never worn song.
When I go for it, I go for it big time. Memories of this place will stay with me forever. This has given me bags and bags of confidence. I'm proud of what I've achieved, yeah. Definitely.
You just found that your legs are like jelly. How terrified are you about performing and to try and win the title?
It's really scary because we're not used to this set. We're used to the Academy set, and this is all new, and there's a big audience. And
oh, but they're very friendly, and they're all going to raise lots of money. Trisha's come this far, but she desperately needs your vote singing If I Ain't Got You. Give her a massive round of applause. Good luck, darling. It's Trisha! Go!
The judges on their little stools tonight there. First up, number one, what's your name? Where do you come from, Richard?
My name's Richard, and
and nice to see you. Let's get on with this then.
Give him a chance.
And the truth about that song there was that after a competent start, it turned classy, and I knew you had it in you, and you have saved the best till last.
Let's go to Leslie.
Oh, Trisha, I've said it from the very beginning. You simply have the best voice. It's quite fabulous. And the way you've developed through this competition has just thrilled me. The bottom of your voice needed some help at the beginning, and now it's just thrilling. And what's wonderful about you is that you give us such variety. You are comfortable in every single genre of music. If people value brilliant singing, they must vote for Trisha. Yeah!
Not looking convinced there.
I have to agree.
There's always going to be one.
Yeah,
there is. Trisha, I think you are absolutely fantastic, and you deserve to be in this final out of everybody in the competition. You do have a magnificent voice, and I've enjoyed every single one of your performances, and tonight was no exception. That was brilliant.
Let's quickly bring in Harry and David.
Yeah, that was a great vocal performance from Trisha. It was her best vocal performance, but I would say, I don't want to contradict Leslie, but, you know, tonight is a game of contrast. It's a great singer against a great entertainer, and I would say you vote for whoever gets you going. And that was a great performance.
OK. Thanks to our judges, thanks to you, and thanks to our first fabulous finalists. Come on, show some love for Trisha!